today we will be discussing about two more subjects that are very rich in numerical. On an average, each year 4 questions are asked from construction management and estimation. So to start with construction management, I am going to introduce the part which is important for the GATE exam. For your ease, the syllabus of the construction management can be divided into 2 parts. First part is theory based, in which definition of term related to project management network, understanding of difference between PERT and CPM, questions on Gantt chart and cost component of construction project are asked. Second part of the syllabus is numerical, based on the concept of theoretical part. Often questions are asked from critical path method, in which project completion time, critical time, free or total float and slack is asked to calculate. Apart from CPM, question could be asked from time estimation based on PERT methodology. It includes calculation of optimistic, most likely and pessimistic time for a project, along with the calculation of variance and mean deviation. Turning to our second pick of the day, estimation and costing, you will find that it is predominated by the numerical questions, except for the unit of different item of construction work. All other questions are basic estimate calculations. Questions are asked from cut and fill method of leveling, calculation of earth volume for excavation and mound building, calculation of tile for flooring, estimation of brick in different kind of bond like English, Flemish and rat trap brick bond, etc. DPC paint and plaster estimation, and the estimation of concrete for different grades along with its components such as aggregates and cement may also be asked. So this was all about construction management and estimation and costing and how to prepare this subject for GATE architecture. Please like, subscribe and share our YouTube channel and Facebook page. We will be back again with another video discussing some other subject. So till then, goodbye.